So here's how to do a wheelie and a tail wheelie on Ripstik. First, tail wheelie. What you do is you move your front foot to the tip. Then there's just gonna be a little bit off. Then you push on it and then that moves up and then you just let go down. Now I'll show you while I'm riding.
Nice job. That was a great wheelie.